Did you know that St. Andreasberg has an alpine slide? The alpine slide at St. Andreasberg in the Harz Mountains is 550 meters long and has a drop of 130 meters. You get coins for the lift that brings you to the top and the ride itself. While staff takes care of the wheeled sled, you have a nice view over the Matthias Schmidt Berg slope. The ride goes down in a fiberglass tubing and you can control your speed with a brake. These short turns are actually very tricky and you can get off the track when you are too fast, but the steep turns allow quite much speed. Thanks for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to have a look at my other video. If you like, subscribe and follow me on your favorite social media to stay informed about the latest news and uploads.